Hello friends, welcome to Civil Twin. Today we are going to see about important MCQs of conflict technology. The first question is, separation of aggregate from the cement concrete is called segregation. Then the bleeding is defined as separation of water from the cement concrete. Creeping is defined as time dependent deformation. That means the deformation that takes place with respect to time. The second question is, which of the following test is used for low workability test? Compaction factor test. Flow table test is used for very high workability. VB consistometer is used for very low workability. Slump cone test is used for high workability. Calcium sulfate is a retardant. Retardant is used in the concrete to retard the initial setting time of the concrete. Fourth question is, aspect ratio is. Aspect ratio is defined as ratio of the length to the diameter. Cement tested for fineness should not leave residue more than 10%. If the cement leave more than 10% residue, it is unfit for construction purposes. The next question is, Leachater principle is used to find the presence of lime. The autoclave principle or the method is used to find the presence of both the lime and magnesia. An aggregate is said to be an elongation if its greatest dimension is greater than 9/5 of their mean dimension. If an aggregate is said to be a flaky, then its least dimension should be less than the 3/5 of their mean dimension. Least dimension should be less than the 3/5 of their mean dimension. The next question is, impact test is used to find the toughness of the stone. Impact test is used to find the toughness of the stone. The workability tests are slump cone test, VB consistometer, flow table, etc. The shape and size test are flakiness index and the elongation index. When water is added to cement, the rate of hydration is high in tetracalcium aluminoferrite. The rate of hydration is low in dicalcium silicate, so that the lateral strength is always due to the dicalcium silicate. The Poisson's ratio of the concrete increases with richer mix. Which of the following is added for the quick setting of cement? Option D, aluminium sulfate. We already know that gypsum is used as a retarded. The 12th question is, in concrete, cylinder strength is equal to 0.8 times the cube strength. Cylinder strength is equal to 0.8 times the cube strength because it is due to the difference in the slenderness ratio. Which method of curing of concrete is recommendable for rapid grain of strength of concrete? Option D, high pressure steam curing. Sprinkling water is used for normal construction. For RCC construction, the maximum size of the coarse aggregate is limited to 20 mm. For PCC, 80 mm. For ease workability, in exceptional case, 100 mm aggregate is used in PCC. In Bernal harness test, the type of indenter used is hot steel ball. Bernal harness test, the type of indenter used is hot steel ball. Thank you for watching our video. For more videos, click subscribe button.